great that she keeps coming back with comebacks. You know,
But just look at her visually. Do you think she's looking good? Do you think she's bringing her A game? She seems to have not changed to me. Like, I think
she's looking good. I haven't seen the performance. You know, I mean, you can look as good as you want, but, you know, if you're terrible, you're terrible, right?
Yeah.
So I would love to see the performance. And, you know, I like Brittany. I cheer for the underdog.
Yeah. And I think Brittany, I mean, she's got it all together. She's got the cute boys. Her sons are doing great, and I like her. Brittany also pre-taped her live performance on Good Morning America, which will air tomorrow as well. Here's a little preview courtesy of YouTube.
Does she actually sing in this clip? I didn't hear any singing.
I was just looking at that little outfit in the grind. And who needs singing when you got that? By the way, she was all over San Francisco this weekend. March 29th is going to be Britney Day
Britney
in San Fran. How many little schoolgirl naughty outfits are going to be out there?
And where is that? And where is that?
Tomorrow in San Fran. Easy flight for you.
Yeah, I know where I'm going.
All right, moving to the Kennedys miniseries. It's finally airing this